Hello.
Welcome to Len's RC Hobbies. We're attempting to do the assault course in the living room with the FTX Kanyon. This thing is far, a lot bigger and heavier than the little Patriot. So here we go. Now we are running a 3-in-1 gear reduction on this. Planetary gear reduction. Gives it massive amounts of torque. But no top speed no more. But the point is, for me, I want something really controllable. Something that will just crawl. Right. This is a steep one. Hand of God might have to get involved on this one. Oh, maybe a little run up. Oh, we've got a tip. Wow, look at it, it's ready to roll off. No, it's not gonna do it that way. Might have to just, give me 1 second while we reset something. We're just resetting that big cushion. Nearly, again. I think, what is it? Let's have a look. Need to push it down a bit. There we go. I think I've got maybe a bit too much underneath. Sorry about the view there. It just come down, I don't know what it is. Take number three. It's this bit now. It's moved out of the way slightly for some reason. Do be very gentle because there's nothing holding this thing on. Oh, we're getting a bit of slide. I might have to hold it just a bit. There we go. Well, it gets a bit of grip. I might have to catch this. Sorry, a bit close up there. Try and get a good view and ready to rescue when it comes down. Oh, caught it. We made it. We slid down. One minute, let's pause again. I'm just checking the gearing for anything weren't broke. That's its top speed now. Say there's no gear reduction in it because of the gear reduction. But power it has got. Right, we'll see if we can get a little bit done in the back garden as well. Give me 1 second.
giant, mat giant twigs
that I've got here. Trap. Stone under here, get a little bit of help on that bit. We're getting caught up. Just move all these hard things. Ta-da! It wasn't much of a video, but while I was inside, it gave me something to do. Hope you enjoy. Thank you very much for watching. Don't forget to subscribe. Bye.